Hi, I'm Jack Shaw, the Business Technology Futurist. This is one in a series of brief videos in which I'll discuss intelligent systems and how you and your organization can think strategically about how best to benefit from their remarkable capabilities. So, what is intelligent decision management? Decision management has been defined as a systematic approach to automate and improve decisions across the enterprise. Implementing decision management means automating some decisions, but gaining the full benefits of decision management means automating many decisions. While some decisions can be automated using just simple if-then-else program logic, many more decisions can be automated by using a range of appropriate artificial intelligence or AI techniques. These include such methods as expert systems, constraint programming, optimization, associative memory, neural networks, fuzzy logic, machine learning, Bayesian belief networks, case-based reasoning, and intelligent agents. It's beyond the scope of our discussion to describe each of these methodologies in detail. The important thing to keep in mind is that by applying the right combinations of AI techniques in the right ways, we can closely replicate and in many ways far exceed the capabilities of people to make good decisions. In some cases, these systems can even act on our behalf correctly, reliably, and consistently. Stay tuned. In other videos, I'll explain more about how intelligent systems work, and even more importantly, talk about some of the significant ways in which they'll be used.